Breakfast is when I lost track of time, but we had a